This is Mrs. Corner's second grade classroom, and we're reciting a poem called Antonyms Are Opposite by Ron Brown.